Good evening. Thank you. Thank you very much. My name is Gene Norman. I'd like to bid you welcome officially to the Pasadena Civic Auditorium. I think we have a very impressive concert planned for you this evening. For the jazz purist, the modern sounds fan, this really should be it. We have a great collection of stars that you've all heard many times on record, and now perhaps you'll be seeing them for the first time in person. Of course, it's a little bit unlikely that so much fine jazz should happen in Pasadena, perhaps. I've heard Pasadena referred to as being utterly McKinley, but I think you'll agree that this is one of the finest concert halls in all the world, and we're mighty pleased to be here. Now, we have a little ceremony that we go through each and every time just to be sure that everybody gets to know everybody else a little better because we have such an informal session. So when I count to three, I want everybody to turn around and say hello to the fellow or gal right behind them. One, two, three. Everybody turn around. Thank you. And now that we all know each other, I'd like to begin the show tonight by presenting a gentleman who is certainly one of the greats of the cool sounds. This young gentleman won the Downbeat Award and also the Critics Award this past year, for the outstanding modern sounds trumpet player of our time. So let's bring him on with his own original called Max is Making Wax. We bring you Miles Davis and the Quintet. Curtain, let's go, Miles Davis.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for Miles Davis with the opening number. And now, since Miles has asked me to be his interpreter here tonight, I'd like to introduce the boys in the band. First of all, you've met Miles Davis on trumpet. Now on tenor saxophone, we have Johnny Coltrane. Johnny, let's have a hand for Johnny. On bass, we have Paul Chambers. Paul Chambers. On drums, we have Philly Joe Jones. And at the piano, we have Mr. Red Garland. Red Garland. Well, Miles, what's it going to be this time? You never entered my mind. Miles, come on out for a moment, won't you? Miles, it seems to me the last time that you presented or were presented in concert with us was way back around 1951 on the Billy Eckstein, George Shearing show, isn't that right? And he came out with an opening set with Benny Green and Kenny Clark, wasn't that it? Well, man, isn't that right?
Art Blakey.
With Art Blakey. Yeah. All right, I want you to know that you've been away much too long, Miles. We want to see you here more often, okay?
Thank you.
What are you going to do this time?
You never hit it in my mind.
All right, here we go with Miles Davis. Let's make it.
Thank you. Thank you.